Hi
there, I'm Amanda. Welcome back to my channel. Here is 5 Minutes Cantonese. 大家好，我是 Amanda， 欢迎收看五分钟广东话。Today is my first of the first. After reaching 3,000 subscribers, I decided to do something slightly different apart from my regular lesson. But first of all, my daily life is not very interesting like Stephen Chow's movie or other fraction YouTubers. The main point is to learn some Cantonese. Let's get started.
走吧，我们今天做什么？
今天去打针。
是啊，我们现在去打针了，请再见。
上个星期我和爸爸去了接种新冠疫苗，先打针，打完针之后需要休息30分钟，如果30分钟内没有不良反应就可以离开的了。
好，爸爸，我们已经打完针了。
是，
有没有觉得不舒服？
没
有。有没有头晕？
没
有。有没有发烧？
没有。好整理。
有没有胃痛？
没
有。好呢，挺好，我都没有。
之后我们买了个蛋糕拎回家吃。
靓不靓？
都挺靓啊，靓不靓啊？
靓。现在就这样切一片出来。
是咯，切两片咯。
好吃，非常好吃。
So, how to say to get vaccinated? Very technical term. 接种疫苗。接种疫苗。But how about in our daily life, you go to see a doctor just to get an injection? Normally, people will say 打针。打针。Remember, we have learned this verb in lesson 21. Literally, it means to hit. But in Chinese, in Cantonese, we like to use the action verb to describe an action. Here, we use 打 for an injection. So how about to take medication? In Cantonese, we don't use the verb to take. Instead, we use the verb to eat. Simple? 食药食药药 literally, it means medicines. Remember, I've asked my dad some questions afterwards. What are they?
好，爸爸，我们已经打完针了。
是，
有没有觉得不舒服？
没
有。有没有头晕？
没有。
有没有发烧？
没有。好精灵。
有没有胃痛？
没有。
好呢，挺好，我都没有。
Literally, sickness. Bang. Bang. However,In a normal situation, normally people won't directly say the word bang. Instead, we'll use the word uncomfortable, which are literally not comfortable. 舒服。舒服。Even you go to the doctor, they will ask this question. You. 你。Here, we don't use verb to be, we use the verb to have. 有。Remember how to ask yes or no question, verb,Not verb. 你有冇 And then, uncomfortable. 唔舒服。你有冇唔舒服 Or you can also say, 你有咩咩 means what? 唔舒服。你有咩唔舒服 Headache. 头痛。头痛。Dizziness.头晕，头晕。How about fever? 发烧，发烧。Heartburn. 胃痛，胃痛。So when you ask a specific sickness, we use the verb, right? To have, 有 and not to have.冇，有冇 ？For example, heartburn, 有冇胃痛 ？How about dizziness? 有冇 Taiwan. Very good. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video today. If you want to learn Cantonese with me, please subscribe. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. If you have any question, please leave a comment below. See you next time. Bye bye. 下次见.